Here's how to make a good cup of tea. After warming the pot, add the loose leaves. I like the delicate Countess Grey blend. Add water that's just off the boil and leave to sit for 4 minutes. You could use a tea timer if you like. Then with your tea strainer, pour the tea. Some like adding lemon. If adding sugar, remember it's white sugar only, not brown sugar. That's for coffee. Want milk? Make sure it's cold. Stir not round and round, but back and forth, north to south.